just really missing you. And, I know I haven't seen you in a while. I talked to you because of this trip. But, I really missed seeing your face every day. Coming home soon, so I'm really excited about that. And gosh, I have so many stories to tell you. But you're gonna have to wait and find out about those, because man, it's been an experience. She had a lot of fun, and I really want to take you here. I know all the spots too. I got it all planned out. But how have you been? I hope you've been taking care of yourself, because I know how you get sometimes, and I worry about you. Not because I don't think you can take care of yourself or anything, but I don't know. I just always worry about you when I don't get to see you for a bit. I hope you've been sleeping properly, of course. Drinking water, too. I know you always forget that one. You. You know, it's corny, but sometimes they say you don't really realize what you have till you lose it. I'm not saying that I lost you, but I guess I really realized how much you meant to me after we haven't seen each other for a while. You always meant a lot to me, though. So maybe it's like double. Getting really foggy because I'm getting kind of sleepy. But, I hope the ringtone didn't disturb your sleep or anything. You. I really miss you. And shopping at this store. And I might have saw something that reminded me of you. So, maybe, maybe not. Expect to get something. Now that I think about it, this is the longest voicemail I've ever recorded. People even leave voicemails nowadays. Besides, like, business purposes. Because I feel like I could just send a text or an email. No. I don't know. I for sure don't.